But she don't stop.
The bravest thing is to write it and send it to your peers and let them pick it up.
These are people's stories, and you do want to do them justice, and you do want to present the story well.
Yeah, it's super brave to write it, but it's also really hard and exciting to be able to pick up that script and be like, I'm telling someone's story.
A lot of girls on Goshen campus are very confident. They're comfortable in their skin, they're very real. They speak out for things that they believe in, and I think all of those things together make powerful women.
Stories are told in a lot of the stories of these women.